Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field Carter Falgu, who is celebrating his 9th birthday tonight, to throw out tonight's ceremonial first pitch. All right, Carter, fired in there.
Hi.
top of the first for the Privateers, the second baseman, number 29, Salo Iza. Down and brings to the plate the right fielder, number 35, Pierce Howard. Including the Sports Medicine Center, Thibodaux Regional Medical Center, the official sports medicine provider of Nichols Athletic, the Hampton Inn and Suites, official lodging partner of Nichols Athletic, People's Health, your Medicare health team, Coors Light, the world's most refreshing beer, Allstate agent Stephanie Hebert, you're in good hands with Allstate, Rico Rental and Supply in Thibodeau for all your project needs, Brown Patty and Homa, and Momentum CrossFit. Call in and say the code KERNELS2019 for 10% off a subscription. The Kernels value their corporate partners and ask that you please support them. Thank you. Colonel, left fielder, number 5, Austin France. They scored one run on two hits. There were no privateer errors, and there was one colonel left on base. Who scored the one complete hit in the play? It's Nichols 1, UNO nothing. Fans, make sure to join us again tomorrow evening for game 2 as the Colonels take on the Privateers of New Orleans right here at Ben Meyer Diamond at Ray E. Didier Field. First pitch is scheduled for 6 p.m. Fans want a free appetizer from Hooters of Homer? Make sure to check the score during the 7th inning stretch brought to you by Hooters of Homer. The Colonels are winning during the 7th inning stretch. You take your student ID or ticket to Hooters of Homer for free. That's right, free appetizer. And fans walk outside the stadium, tonight is the Kona Tropical Shave Ice Truck. Stop by and sample Tropical Shave Ice. Leading off the top of the second for the Privateers, the center fielder, number 4, Luther Woolard. Yeah. one down any inning it brings to the plate the designated hitter, number 43, Gage Howard. Batting for the Privateers, the left fielder, number 16, Preston Kennard.
Next semester, I'm going into Brady because I was still home the other day, which is okay, but I eat from there. And so, I'm having lunch in the morning. All pitching. Yeah, from New York. That's what I was saying, like, okay, would they be in Lynn? Like, they don't have any, like, any fish. Much money was that is always fresh because of that.
with two down and in, it brings to the plate the catcher, number 24, Bo Bratt.
And you can taste more of the flavor of the chicken. So it's perfect. Yeah. Okay.
For the Privateers at the top of the second, they score no runs.
Well,
no hits, there were no errors, and it was one run left on the base. The score took 1.5 minutes to play. It's Nichols 1, Nichols nothing. Hurdle is coming to the plate. Nichols Athletics thanks its corporate partners for their support of the Colonels. Please support our corporate partners, including the Sports Medicine Center, Thibodaux Regional Medical Center, the official sports medicine provider, Nichols Athletics, the Hampton Inn and Suite, official lodging partner of Nichols Athletics, Adidas, the official outfitter of Nichols Athletics. Adidas is all in. People's Health, your Medicare health team. Coors Light, the world's most refreshing beer. Allstate agent Stephanie Hebert, you're in good hands with Allstate. Louisiana Cajun Bayou Tourism. South Louisiana Bank, your dreams, our solution. And Momentum CrossFit, call in and say the code COLONELS2019 for 10% off a subscription. The Colonels value their corporate partners and we thank them for their support.
She's never tried it.
Oh, I love Allstate.
Leading off the bottom of the second for the Colonels, the center fielder, number 27, Dave Simon.
Thank you.
in and it brings to the plate the first baseman, number 26, Adam Harbour. Bottom of the second, there were no runs, no hits, there were no errors, and there were no runners left on base. The score after two completed the play is Nichols 1, UNO nothing. Fans want free appetizers from Hooters of Homa. Make sure to check the score during the seventh inning stretch brought to you by Hooters of Homa. If the Colonels are winning during the seventh inning stretch, you can take your student ID or ticket to Hooters of Homa for free. That's right, free appetizers.
Off the top of the third for the Broncos.
privateers, the third baseman, number 6, Antonio Uche.
He doesn't play
Batting for the Privateers, the shortstop, number 3, Darren Willis. The second baseman, number 29, Salo Pythor.
Thank you. was enough for me. And so I was like,
thank you.
With one down in the end, and it rings to the plate, the shortstop, number 11, Ethan Valdez.
Thank you.
privateers at the right fielder, number 35, Pierce Howard. Down in the end, and it brings to the plate number 43, the DH, Gage Howard.
Synergy Bank, your bank, our community, stronger together. Morgan's
bottom of the fourth for the Colonels, the right fielder, number 22, Alec Haas. One down in the inning and brings to the plate a left fielder, number 5, Austin Prince. Batting for the Colonels, the center fielder, number 27, Dane Simon.
Up in the ball.
Oh, look at him.
down and a runner at first and brings to the plate number 12, third baseman, Brady Bell. They scored one run on two hits. There were no privateer errors, and there were two colonels left on base. The score at the four complete innings of play. It's Nichols 2, UNO nothing. And if you're looking for the latest colonel news, updated stats, player and coaches' bios, merchandise, live video, or anything about the colonels, you're looking for GoColonels.com, the official website of Nichols Athletics. Gives you all the info you crave and more. That's GEAUX. Go outfit for the Privateers, the left fielder, number 16, Tristan Kennard. Down in the end, and it brings to the plate the catcher, number 24, Bo Bratton. Nichols 2. Athletics would like to thank the Sports Medicine Center of Thibodaux Regional Medical Center, the official sports medicine provider of Nichols Athletics. Fans want a free appetizer from the Hooters of Houma? Make sure to check the score during the seventh inning stretch brought to you by Hooters of Houma. If the Colonels are winning during the seventh inning stretch, you can take your student ID or ticket to Hooters of Houma for a free, that's right, free appetizer.
Yeah.
sit right here and then she can be back so we can come back and sit up where we're at and then
bottom of the fifth, they scored no runs on one hit. There were no privateer errors, and there was one colonel left on base. The score, after five completed into play, it's Nichols 2, Bruno nothing. Leading off the top of the sixth for the Privateers, number 3, shortstop Darren Willis. fact is, the second baseman, number 29, Salome Heisen. Privateers on the top of the sixth, they scored no runs on no hits. There were no critical errors, and there were no runners left on base. The score, after 5.5 minutes of play, is Nichols 2-0-0. Well, fans, get your voices ready. Join Mr. Neil Diamond in singing Sweet Caroline.
Thank you.
leading off the bottom of the sixth for the Colonels, the left fielder, number 5, Austin Grant. Now batting for the Colonels, number 27, center fielder, Dane Simon. Down in the entrance to the plate, the third baseman, number 12, Brady Bell. Thank you. 26, first baseman, Adam Tauber. In the bottom of the sixth, they scored no runs on no hit. There were no privateer errors, and there was one colonel left on base. The score, after six completed into play, it's Nichols 2, UNO nothing. Fans, be sure to join us once again tomorrow night as the Colonels take on the privateers of New Orleans right here at Benmeyer Diamond at Ray E. Didier Field. First pitch is scheduled for 6 p.m. Leading off for the privateers at the top of the seventh, the right fielder, number 35, Pierce Howard. Thank you. one down in the inning, it brings to the plate number four, center fielder, Luther Woolard. Seventh inning stretch brought to you by Hooters and Homa, delightfully tacky yet unrefined. Everybody please stand up. Do a little stretching and join in singing. Take me out to the ball game. Shortstop number 11, Ethan Alves. Now pitching for the Privateers, number 20, Matthew Mosett. Davison. 14, Dylan Bell.
Thank you.
down in the inning and brings to the plate number 24, the catcher, Bo Bratton. Down in the inning, it brings to the plate the third baseman, number 6, Antonio Goche. Bottom of the eighth for the Colonels. Number 22, right fielder, Alec. Austin, France. One down in the inning, and it brings to the plate the center fielder, number 27, Dane Simon. Two down in the inning, and brings to the plate number 12, third baseman Brady Bell. Thank you.
Isaac going down to the knee.
For the Colonels in the bottom of the eighth, they scored no runs on one hit. There were no privateer errors, and there was one Colonel left on base. The score after eight complete innings of play, it's Nichols 2, UNO nothing. Shortstop number 3, Darren Willis.
Thank you.
batting for the Privateers, the first baseman, number 12, Colin Morrill. Thank you. for the Colonels, number 47, Bo Mulatto. Now batting for the Privateers, the center fielder, number 4, Luther Woolard.
Thank you.
bottom of the ninth for the Cardinals, the first baseman, number 26, Adam Tauber. Hitting for the Cardinals, number one, Will Etheridge. Yeah.
Come back to the bottom.